Less than a day to go, President-elect Cyril Ramaphosa finalizes his speech, which he'll deliver at the Presidential Inauguration, which will be held on the 25th of May 2019 in Tshwane.
Together, we continue to celebrate our democracy, renewal and growth for a better South Africa.